shocker heat wave today across the Death Valley region. I'd be way up into the triple digits.